So hey you guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you are new, welcome. I'm Gleens, and you guys, in this video I'm going to do a pretty simple, as always, simple for you guys, for the beginners, simple but a really pretty set to do. In this video I'm going to show you how to get the vibrant nail nails. This video, or I saw the video on NOTPOLISH NAIL. Yes, I will put her video on the in the description box below, so you can go ahead and watch her video. She does like the prettiest sets that you can find. So yeah, go ahead, show her some love. Go ahead and watch her video. Tell her Infinity Nail sent you. So she, you know, we support each other. You know, we support each other. So go ahead on our channel. Go ahead and let her know that I've sent you. And you guys, before you go ahead and watch this video, go ahead on my social media accounts, my Instagram, my Facebook, and my TikTok. Show me some love. And before you go ahead and watch this video, if you didn't see my giveaway yet, the colors that I use in this video is from my summer collection that I will be giving away because I've reached the 30k. Thank you so much, you guys, for helping me reach the 30k. So go ahead and look in the description box below how you can enter the giveaway if you did not enter yet. And yeah, you guys, I'll put everything in the description box below, and then go ahead and watch this video. Okay guys, so this was a refill. So I've already got the old acrylic off, and I've prepped the nails and also applied a thin layer of clear acrylic. I have a video on how I do a refill. I will put that video in the description box below, so you can go ahead and check that one out. And now I'm applying the light salmon that I've used in my previous video. If you didn't see that video yet, it's a video on how to apply acrylic at the cuticle area. So I will put that link in the description box below, so you can also go ahead and watch that video if you didn't see that one. And here you guys, I'm going to repeat this step on all the 10 nails. So this is how the nails look after application, and next I'm using my medium grit bit to smooth the surface of the nails and to shape the nails. And after I'm using this bit, I'm going ahead with my tapered bit into the cuticle area to get a flush and neat cuticle area. Thank you.
guys, if you're still here watching with me, I really want to thank you so much. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it, you guys. And let me know in the comments below that you're still here watching with me making these pretty nails, these pretty neon designs, by commenting a orange hearted emoji in the comment section below so I know that you're still here. And two, if you're watching and you like this video and you're not subscribed yet, shame on you, baby girl. Go ahead and go on the subscribe button, turn on the post notification bell, so when I post the next time, you're the first one to know, baby. Baby. And next I'm using my hand file to perfect the shape. And you guys, I'm not talking too much when I'm doing the application, because I have a video how I do that step by step, so I don't want to like give you guys the same kind of video. So that's why I sped the first part up a little bit, so we will get into the fun part in just wait, in a couple of seconds we will get there. So this is how the nails look after filing, buffing and cleaning the nails, and this is the fun part, you guys. Now I'm going to use a detailing brush and some white gel polish to like get a V line on the pinky. I'm going to make that V line as sharp as I can, and after that I'm going ahead and do the other nails. But I'm doing on the pinky, I'm doing this V line nails design, I mean, and on the ring finger I'm like doing a kind of swirly pattern. You just have to see the footage so you can see what I mean. And then I'm going ahead again with the V line, and then again with the swirly, and then again with the V line. But you will see in a bit what I'm doing on the nails. So yeah, now I'm going to do the swirly on the ring finger. As you can see, like a S kind of shape. I'm doing that with my detailing brush. So it's pretty easy when you have a thin brush to do this kind of designs. I have these brushes for a long, long time, so I don't know where I got them from. But I will put a link for you guys in the description box below, so you can go ahead and buy some if you want to. I think that Cakes Ink Nails sell them, so I will put a link for you guys in the description box below. So after painting the designs, I'm curing them under my lamp for a minute or so. And then I'm using these pretty colors from my summer collection. that I'm going to be giving away. If you didn't enter my giveaway yet, go ahead in the description box below so you see what you have to do to enter my giveaway. So yeah, I'm using these pretty colors. I'm using the Danger, so the spicy pink, and the Sour Cocktail to do this ombre neon colored nails. So I'm just using a dry small brush to press the acrylic into the tackle layer of the clear acrylic after it's cured. So yeah, I'm just beginning, starting off with the pink one at the corners, and I'm going to do that on all the nails. And next I'm using the orange, and when I'm using the orange, I will rub it also a little bit into the pink one, not just at the edge of the pink, so you can get that fade ombre look. So just rub it a little bit also into the pink one, so you can get that fade ombre look, so they can like transition beautifully. So that's why I'm also rubbing the orange or the next colors into the colors that I've applied before that, if you know what I'm saying. So yeah, you guys, that's what I'm doing. So yeah, just watch the footage. Okay, so I've got the excess dust from the acrylic off, and next I'm using the Cake Ink Nails gel top coat to top off the nails. And after I'm done with that, I'm curing them for like a minute or two in my LED lamp. I always like to cure the nails for like 2 minutes, so I am sure that the nails are fully cured. Okay, you guys, so I've applied some cuticle oil, and this is the final result. Pretty. I really love the outcome. I think it's perfect for the summer, and I think it's pretty easy to do if you know how to do the application right. This design will also be really easy to do if you have the brush or a good detailing brush. So yeah, you guys, let me know in the comments below what you think about this set.
So yeah, you guys, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you have liked this video. I really hope you have learned something. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you have liked it. And if you're not subscribed yet, just come join the Infinity family. Go ahead on the subscribe button, subscribe to my channel, click on the post notification bell, so you're the first one to know when I post the next time. And you guys, I post 3 times a week. I post on Wednesday, Friday, and on Sunday, so then you know when I post. So yeah, you guys, don't forget to share this video with everybody, with your family and friends. And I will see you in my next one. Bye-bye.